Sir, could you step to the door?
Yeah.
So we received a 911 call. Is everything okay?
My wife was upset. She might have called. Everything's fine now.
Sir, could you open the door? What's your name, sir?
Mr. Porter, Rip Porter.
Mr. Porter, could you step inside? Go ahead and have a seat, sir. Mr. Porter, is your wife here?
I don't know. She may be upstairs. Gwen? Wendy?
Mrs. Porter? Police?
Wendy?
Mrs. Porter? Police officer? Mrs. Porter? Ma'am, are you all right?
Gwen!
Stop resisting, sir.
Get off! Get off!
Outside the marina, okay, buddy?
Okay. Hey, Daddy?
Yeah, buddy.
Am I just a rookie at this?
What would you say? A rookie? That's a big boat, huh?
Oh, yeah.
It's like 200 feet.
Think we're gonna see any fish?
Yeah, I'll give you a mask, throw you in the water, some plenty of fish. You having fun?
Yeah.
I love the water. Hey, Joey, should I sing Mommy a tune? Yeah?
Yes, please sing a tune, sweetheart.
Molly! How's that for an intro?
It'd be good if you knew a few more chords.
Look, Mommy.
Who is this? Is this your story?
Yep.
Sweetie, this is beautiful.
Will you help me with the words?
Of course, but not right now, because it's time for bed.
I have to finish my story.
Nice try, kiddo. Go to bed. Listen to your mama.
Tomorrow, you can finish your story. Right now, it is 7 o'clock, and you haven't even had a bath yet. Get Mr. Gross.
Can we sing a song first?
A song? Daddy, don't do it.
Joey.
Don't do it, Daddy.
This is a little song I wrote for you about bedtime.
Oh, no, he didn't!
Joey, Joey, get his butt to bed, or Daddy, Daddy, Daddy's gonna drop him on his head. Come on.
Oh, Daddy. Kiss yourself good night, Daddy.
All right, Mama, see you in a second.
You win.
That's right,
son. Daddy always wins.
I just want you to know, you did the right thing, okay?
Okay.
Father Logan, when I was leaving today, he wrote down his number and he said we can call him anytime we need him if we need anything. So I want you to take that. I want you to hold on to it. And if, you know, if we need to call him, you just give it to me. And I'll call him. Okay?
Okay.
I'll last night was so terrifying. I was afraid that I would come out and you wouldn't be there. That I'd be alone, you know.
Oh, baby. I told you I'd be there.
Thank you.
Love this.
So how's business, Bill?
Well, you know, it'll pick up.
Well, my offer still stands. You know that.
I know. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Why don't you let Jack help you out, Bill? It'd be an investment for us.
Look, we're so good. Thank you.
Have you thought about my offer?
What's that?
Beth wants to start taking Joey to church with them.
Really?
Don't you think it's important that he's raised with good values?
Sweetheart.
Excuse me. Need anything?
I got some ribeye coming next. I'll be right back.
Okay, thanks. Sounds good.
I know. I know.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy, come here, come on, come here. Hey, look at you. Hey, camper.
Your daddy's home. Your daddy's home, camper. Honey, are you okay?
Yep.
He bit you in the face. Camper, you fat dog!
All right, he's doing
the job. I'm so sorry. Let's get you cleaned up. What a way to come home, huh?
Two salaries come in. We could fix things up a bit here.
That'd be great.
Yeah. You know, baby, I was thinking it once I get settled in, we save a bit of money. We could start trying again. You know. What do you think? You wanna start a family? Let's start a family.
Really?
Yeah. It'll be the new life we talked about. He could be the new me.
You want a boy?
Yeah. I think every man wants a son, right?
Come on,
Virgil. Come on. So I should get your sister to come over more often, get some dishes done around here.
That's funny. I'm just sick of it.
What's the big deal? His son got a church. Who cares?
Him going or not going is not the issue. He's our son. She has no right.
Sorry. Hey. She's just jealous. Got the looks, the talent. You got me. It's perfectly understandable.
Really? Well, I'm glad you think this is amusing because I don't.
What's up, man? How are you?
Whatever it is, it's okay. You can tell me, you know.
After you went away, it was so hard for me, Rip. It was just so hard.
I know, I'm sorry.
I couldn't even find a job at first, and then I found I was pregnant.
You what?
And I didn't want to have an abortion because it was... It was part of you and me, Rip. But, I just kept thinking about how hard my childhood was with my father and how hard yours was. And, with how things were between you and me at that time. I just thought it was better for so my mother, she signed for you. I gave the baby up for adoption. I gave him away. Please say something to me.
You said him. You said him was a boy.
I gave him away. I gave away our boy. I'm so sorry.
This is okay. I couldn't have been a father, honey. Not then. Not the man I was then.
You don't have to say that, sweetheart.
Honey, don't cry. Maybe we gotta get him back.
I gave away.
No, maybe I didn't sign anything. We need to get our son back. Okay, I'm gonna make this right for you.
Gotta go, I gotta go, I gotta go.
Careful, sweetie, you have the eggs.
Why'd you give me the eggs?
Because it was the lightest one.
I gotta pee.
Okay, remember to put the toilet seat down. Put it up first and then put it down.
This is Allison Bauer of the Ohio Department of Child Services. I'm calling for Mr. and Mrs.
Your Honor, I'd just like to point out that this child is in private school and he's very well adjusted, whereas these people, the birth parents, have no parental experience.
I appreciate it, Mrs. Bauer, but that doesn't change the forgery. Have a seat.
Thank you.
Mrs. Porter, who signed these papers?
Well, I assumed my husband did.
I can explain, Your Honor.
I wasn't talking to you. Mrs. Porter.
After Rip was put away, I decided to adopt out the baby. And so I took the papers to the prison. But because Rip and I weren't on speaking terms, I gave them to a guard to give to him, and someone on the inside must have signed his name.
Well, I'll tell you what, folks, if I find out who did sign those papers, he's going to the same prison you did.
Yes, sir.
Now, you're going to tell me that you didn't know about the pregnancy or the adoption.
No, sir, not until a couple weeks ago.
And now you want to be a father.
Yes, sir. Before I was incarcerated, I was a very different man, certainly not fit to be a husband or a father. And my alcoholism is a progressive illness, and healing is lifelong. And I've spent the last 7 years rehabilitating. And the one thing that I've held onto, sir, is my hope. My hope for a family to repair the damage that I've done, and my desire to be a father.
She's been in court all day. What's going on?
Just let me try to talk to you. Allison Bauer, Jack Campbell, return your call. What kind of situation?
Living room, kitchen table. Got a few fish. And he's got his own room. I'm doing a bit of work on it. We just got some toys today.
Yeah, we got the train set.
Have you given any thought to schools?
Yes, the public school is just down the street here, and it's got a very good student-teacher ratio. I actually went there. It's a good school.
So you're a local girl. All right. What about his diet?
Yeah, Mom.
I've actually planned out all of his meals already. Lots of protein and veggies. No fried food. We're cutting that out. No more fast food. I've even made a schedule. These are all child safety locks, by the way.
Installed them myself.
Well, there's a lot more to raising a child than toys and locks.
We know.
Look, I can see that you've worked really hard. But that doesn't change the fact that you are ripping this boy away from the only life he's ever known. He's coming from another world. Do you have any idea what that's going to do to him? Have you thought about it?
I don't understand why this is our problem. They made the mistake. They should have notarized the signature.
You're right. You want to sue Ohio DCS, we'll probably win.
I don't want to sue. Tom, this isn't about money.
But we got a problem. It's Ohio case law. It's firm. There were 8 forged adoptions, all invalidated. And in every case, the child was returned to the biological parents. This judge has no choice.
You got to help me, Tom. Please. There's got to be something.
Look, Jack, listen to me. We won a lot of battles together, you and me. We're not going to win this one. So let me tell you what I would do if it were me. I would stop wasting my time talking to lawyers. Do you follow me?
To work out so bad. And...
Honey, you're gonna be a great father.
Jack, how are you? Thanks for coming. Please sit down.
You're talking about reversing the ruling of an Ohio judge. I have no legal authority.
Curtis, you're a congressman. Call in some favors for me. With some arms. I know how it works.
Look, it's the state judiciary, and I can't interfere with that.
What if it was your son? What if it was Max? Think about that.
Come on, Jack, that's not fair.
There's a woman coming down here in 3 days to take Joey. Do you understand that?
Calm down.
Look, I realize it's an election year, okay? And these aren't popular cases to be associated with.
This has nothing to do with my political career. You
kidding me? I'm asking you to put yourself on the line for once to save my son.
Look, I know you're under a lot of pressure. I know that, but I'm sorry. I can't. I'd like to help you, Jack, but that's a state matter. My hands are tied. I'm sorry.
Send him to your parents.
That's the first place I'd look, honey.
Well, if he's not here when they get here, what
then
is
he? Then they'll send us to jail. What could we then?
We have to send him on the first visit. Just until I can figure something out. Let me see these feet.
Ow.
Hey, you count 1, 2, 3, all right?
1, 2, 3.
Oh.
Ouchie, mama.
That was a good one.
It was all... crack, crack, crack.
Hey, Joey. Hey, Joey. I want to tell you something. You're going to go on a little trip to a place called Ohio, all right?
Where's Ohio?
It's pretty far, so you're gonna have to take a plane. But remember, you love planes, right?
Why do I have to go?
Well, there's this woman, and she's really nice. You don't remember her, but she knew you when you were a little baby. And she asked if you could come for a visit. And Daddy and I said yes.
Hey, Joey. Everything's gonna be fine, all right? You got nothing to be afraid of. Look at me, buddy. Hey, you got nothing to be afraid of.
I want you to come with me.
Okay.
stay here with you.
You listen to me. Your mother and I will always be with you, no matter where you go. You understand that?
Good morning. Mr. and Mrs. Campbell, I'm very sorry. I know this must be difficult.
Difficult? Did they teach you to say that, Miss Power?
There are a couple of things I need to go over with you. This has the itinerary and all of my information in it. Now, on the first visit, we're going to tell Joey that the Porters are just friends. The next time, we'll refer to them as the other mommy and daddy. And on the final visit, he'll be told the truth.
Do you have children, Mrs. Bauer?
Yes, yes, I do. And I am very sorry.
All right. What if something happens?
I'm sorry?
Miss Bauer, I know I reported went to prison.
Mr. Porters had years of rehabilitation and anger management.
Come on.
And the court has deemed him a fit parent. Now, I've personally been to their home. It's a suitable environment.
A suitable environment? Joey's not going anywhere. You can leave now, Miss Bauer. Goodbye.
Mr. Campbell, I understand your frustration, but it's either me or two uniformed police officers. I've done it both ways. Believe me, this way is best for Joey.
Miss Bauer, if anything happens to my son while I'm clearing this mess up, I'm going to hold you personally responsible.
Jack, come here, baby.
Good morning. You must be Joey. I'm Allison.
Hey, sweetie. Listen to Mom, okay?
No.
This is the woman that's going to take you to Ohio.
No.
It's okay, sweetie. No. Baby, it's going to be okay.
No.
Mommy and Daddy love you so much.
No.
I know, baby. It's going to be okay. We'll be right here when you get back.
Miss Brown, will you give me a moment with my family?
Of course. Come here, sweetie. Big boy, okay? Okay, you be brave. I know you can.
I want to stay with you. You come with me to the airplane.
I can't go with you to the airplane. I'm gonna take you to the car, okay?
No.
I'm sorry.
Please, I don't want to go. Please, don't stay. I don't want to go.
Hello.
We'll get the gate for you.
Ready? Mr. and Mrs. Porter, this is Joey.
Hi there.
What a big, handsome boy you are. Welcome to our home. Can I give you a hug?
This is my wife, Wendy, and my name's Richard.
Some people call me Rip. You call me whatever you want. Nice to meet you.
Joey, Rip and Wendy are your new friends. Now, you need to listen to them and obey them just as you would your parents. You understand?
Is that your suitcase? Can I get it for you? Wow! You got an elephant in there. You want to see your room? I fixed it up myself for you.
Oh, hey, we got a dog in the back named Camper.
The backyard. Dog named us.
Yeah. Well, come on in.
I need you to sign right there.
Thank you for everything.
Just remember that he's six and in a new world. Check in tomorrow.
I want their address. I want to know where he works. And give me his rap sheet and anything else you can get your hands on. I need this done. I need it now. You understand? I've been careful, Tom. And Joey's gone. Now, please.
Okay, I'll take care.
I'm gonna go to Ohio and see what this guy wants.
This is so cool.
Yeah, but check this out. We're bringing up lunch.
Oh, yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
All right. Okay, put it up here. Watch my fingers. Give it a good smack. There you go.
Cookies.
Hey, actually, sorry. No girls allowed.
Oh, I guess I'm just going to have to take them back. Oh,
no, yes, cookies, so you can come up.
I guess. Come up.
Okay. So, little Joe, what do you like to do?
I mostly like to sail. I know how to steer a boat myself.
Do your mom and dad have a boat?
Yeah, a big sailboat, but it also has a motor.
You know what we could do? We go up to Dillon Lake tomorrow. They got these little boats that you can rent, and you can steer it. How about that?
Yeah, that could be fun.
I'm done with my cookies now.
So, ready to take a shower, little man?
I don't like showers.
Listen, you gotta get cleaned up before bed, right? Can't go to bed dirty.
I don't want a shower. I just want to go home. Can I please go home?
Babe, you know what? What you could do is go to the bathroom with Wendy and just wash up your face and hands, and, you know, maybe that'll make you feel better.
Yeah.
Okay, all right.
That's a great idea.
But, next time, you gotta take a shower, okay?
Okay.
Hey! Let's test the rope swing.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh,
ready?
Have fun.
All right.
Woo!
Woo!
That's pretty cool.
Help! All
right, your turn.
Okay.
Cute nose that you have. Is it kind of upturn? That'd be mine. They took him away from me, out of my arms, and how I was never gonna see his little head again or smell his skin.
It's okay. Nobody's gonna take him away from us again, okay?
I know.
It's okay.
It's just, his mother must be feeling the same way I did, maybe worse.
Somebody is going to lose. It's not going to be us this time. You are his mother. And we are his parents. And it's right for him to be with us.
Appreciate dinner. Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
So did Beth mention that we're going away in a few weeks? To Haiti?
Mm-hmm. What's in Haiti?
We're going to take the kids on the first mission trip.
Oh, yeah?
And we got our new church-sponsored orphanage that we've been working with in Port-au-Prince, and this year we're going to help them renovate the compound.
We were thinking that if you guys want to come, it might be a good time to get away. Or, Bill can take the kids and I can stay here with you. You know, it's really whatever you want.
Stop! Mom, he's writing on my homework.
I did not.
Yeah, I did.
Not tonight.
Yeah, you know what? I think it's time for bed. Right now, please.
Not Uncle Jack.
Good night.
Hey, Mom. Eat that.
I think it's really good for them to see what other parts of the world can be like. Maybe you should take them to Ohio.
When does he come back?
He comes back tomorrow afternoon.
And then he goes again in 2 weeks, and the next time he doesn't come back at all.
Says it went all right.
I went to a lake and stood a paddleboard all by myself. And I didn't want to take a shower, but Wendy said if I did next time, she'd get me my own DVD for my room.
Was Wendy nice to you?
Yeah, Wendy was really nice. She cooks good, too.
How was Rip?
Good. He's really funny. We're building a treehouse. And we cut part of Wendy's pillowcase out, and then we spray painted a skull and crossbone, and we have a bucket that, like, she can put something in, and then we pull it up with the rope. It's so cool.
They're bribing him.
I never thought he'd actually want to go back. What if he wants to be with them?
He's 6 years old.
What if he has some deep connection to these people? Like, he feels that
he doesn't even know them.
He came from them, Jack.
I'm gonna go to Ohio first thing in the morning.
Yo, Rip!
Yo!
See you Sunday.
See you Sunday.
Jack Campbell, Joey's father.
It's good to meet you, Jack.
How much do you want, Rip?
Come again?
This is an amendment to the original adoption. You sign this, I'll give you $500,000 in cash.
That's a whole lot of money, Jack.
Yes, sir. You sign it, I pay you, and we walk away. What do you say?
You come up with $500,000 in cash, Jack. I'm betting you could come up with $1 million.
Okay. Make it $1 million.
That was fast. That was fast, Jack.
Let's make it $1 million.
Yeah? Boy, you said that so fast, I figured you'd come up with two.
Fine. Just sign it.
$2 million. Then I'd be just like you, Jack. Big house. Big boat. Big shot, huh?
Yeah, that's right. You could be anything you want, Rip. Anything at all. What do you want, Rip? What do you want?
I want my son. Okay, and you can't have him. Not for no money. Not $2 million. Not $10 million, because my son ain't for sale.
Hold on. Rip, listen to me. One second. Just listen to me. Please. With that kind of money, you could start over. You could have as many kids as you want. You understand?
But my dog, you don't know me.
You don't know me. What, you can't have any kids? You got no bullets in your gun, big shot, huh?
You don't know me! You don't know me! You!
I'll send you back to prison, you hear me?
You'll go to prison. You're the one violating the court order. Either way, you can't have my son.
He can't do this. He assaulted you. We call the police, we file a report.
Molly, it won't work.
Why not?
Because if I report him, I go to jail too.
Okay. What do we do? That's it? You try to buy him off, it doesn't work, and now you're done.
What else do you want me to do? You tell me, what else should I do?
I don't know, something. Anything. You're his father. You don't just give up.
I'm not giving up. I've done everything.
I don't care what it takes. I'm not giving up my son.
You know what, do something, you know.
I'm not giving up my son!
Look at my face! Look at me! What a horrible father I am. And everything, Molly. Why don't you do something? Do something. I'm going to bed. You gonna be okay, buddy?
Yeah. I'm gonna paint my treehouse.
Joey, you ready to go?
Yeah. I got it.
Put your seatbelt on.
Okay. Hi, sweetie.
Oh.
Nice.
One, two, three. Uh-huh. You stepped his deck.
Hey, just one thing so I can remember.
You've got a birthday coming up. What would you want to eat on your birthday?
A chicken cake.
Chicken cake? Chicken flavored cake?
Chicken with cake.
Chicken with cake. You want a cake made in the shape of a chicken?
No.
You want a chicken inside the
chicken
cake?
Chicken inside the cake.
All right, I'm going to file that away. All right, let's go.
One, two, three.
Joker!
I win.
You won. I thought Joker is better than everything.
No, that was before.
Before what?
When I had Joker.
Reminds me of someone.
All right, card shark. Ready to hop in the shower?
I don't want to take a shower.
Oh, I've got to get you clean somehow. Look at you. Hey, you.
Hey, you to you.
Well, listen, we got to get you in there and get you cleaned up. Remember, we talked, we got different rules here. I need you to go and jump in the shower, okay? You can do it.
You know what? Why don't I take care of it?
Honey, don't spoil
him. I'm not spoiling him. It's just that I think that...
He's a big boy. You're a big boy. Come on, get your gear. Let's go. Come on, bud. Hop in the shower.
I don't want to take a shower.
Doesn't work like that here, bud. Come on. I need you to obey me, and I need you to get in the bathroom.
You know, I think that you're really upsetting him now.
No, you know what? I'm actually the one who's getting upset now, so would you just...
Okay. Come here. Come here, sweetie. Here, we'll go together, okay? It'll be fun, all right? Come on. Let's go, Joey.
Please, sweetheart. It's only water. It's nothing.
Come on, what are you doing?
Come on, buddy. In the shower.
Rip, he's
It'll
really scared of it. He's really scared of it.
You know what? He's a big boy, babe. He's not made of sugar. He's not gonna melt. Come on, just take your shirt off. Let's get going.
No.
All right, you wanna do it together?
Yeah, we'll do it with our clothes on.
Come on, it'll be fun. Come on. You ready?
Woo! Rip, what are you doing? Stop that! Rip, this is not fun. We're scaring
him. It's okay. We're having
it's
fun.
Okay. It's not fun.
He's okay, baby. He's okay.
Fine. Rip, you're hurting him. Stop, you're hurting him. Stop, you're hurting him. Stop it!
Are you okay?
No. You hurt him.
Listen. I need to tell you something, okay? Wendy. Wendy is your real mommy.
Rip, not now!
Shh.
This is not the right time.
And I'm your real daddy, okay? And you came here to live with us.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. I'm your real daddy, and this is your real mommy.
Rip, I want to see my daddy.
I am your daddy.
I want to go home.
You are home. You are home.
I want to go
home.
Okay.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
That's enough.
Okay.
That's enough. Come on. It's enough. My daddy. It's enough.
First night we moved, I sat right here with Joey. I remember I asked him, I said, son, how deep do you think the ocean is? He said, Daddy, I bet you it's 50 feet deep.
We used to be on the same team. I don't feel like we are anymore.
You know, honey, you were right. I was disappointed when we adopted Joey. I wanted my own son. I wanted my own blood. But from the moment that he came home, I loved him like he was mine. But he's not mine. Oh. They can just take him. Just take him away.
Hey, little man. Hey, Joey. You know about dandelions? How you can make wishes on them? You just close your eyes, make a wish, and then you blow.
Why blow on it?
Because there's a wish inside here. And when you blow on it, that wish gets set free. And then it can come true. You want to try it? Wishes are important, Joey. You always have to believe that things can get better than they are now. What's wrong?
Hey, what happened?
I think things were a little more difficult.
Difficult how, Miss Bauer?
I don't know. He wouldn't tell me. Maybe he'll tell you. Oh, Mrs. Porter offered to give you an extra week to say your goodbyes, and the judge agreed.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye, Joey.
Hey. Hey, hey. What's the matter?
What happened? Joey? Hey.
Sweetie. Joey? Joey, what happened?
Joey, come on. Sit up and talk to me.
Come here, sweetie.
What's going on? Talk to me. What happened?
He hurt me. He made me take a shower in my clothes.
He what?
Where, sweetie? Where did he hurt you?
Rick did this to you?
He said you're not my real mommy and daddy. Is that true?
No. No, sweetheart. That's not true. That's not true.
An extra week? Why would you agree to this?
I didn't agree to it.
What?
It was my idea.
It's your... what? Why?
Because you're not ready. You need more time.
Oh, so you just... that's your decision, is it? You just go behind my back and excuse me for my son?
You hurt him, Rip.
I didn't mean to hurt him. I was
trying... But you did hurt him and you terrified him. I'm just trying to protect him. And you...
Ryan, how can you say that? How can you say that when you lie and you hide these things from me?
I'm not lying. I told you. I'm telling you. I'm not hiding anything.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go wash my face, and I'm gonna go to bed.
No! I need to talk to you about this! You should have told me!
I think you better sleep on the couch.
No! No! Listen, call her back and tell her you made a mistake.
No!
Baby, listen to me.
No!
Just call her!
No! I said no! It was a mistake!
Call her back!
Camera. I want a shot of that booth right now.
Who are you calling?
Allison Bauer. You call Dr. Riley and tell him that I'll be in there in 15 minutes with Joey.
And all of this is going to accomplish what? What, Jack? You're going to file a lawsuit, send Porter to jail?
Yeah, I'm going to send him to prison.
You said it yourself. That's not going to do us any good. We could put Porter away for the rest of his life. Joey still won't be ours.
Jack, for Allison Bauer.
Jack!
What then? What?
We have to leave. We have to pack our things and go. Look, we've both been thinking it. We just haven't wanted to say it. We can't win, Jack.
You want to run away?
Listen to me. No one is coming to save us.
Go where?
Out of the country, anywhere.
You realize what you're saying, don't you?
I do.
All this will be gone. We'd never be able to come back. All our friends, your sister, we'd never be able to contact them again.
We'd have Joey.
Okay.
Yeah, of course. How are you?
Good. You want some tea?
Sure.
So what's going on?
Oh,
come you couldn't tell me on the phone?
Kurt Golding talked to the congressman from Ohio, and he's asked DCS for an investigation by the State Commission.
What does that mean?
It means the transfer is suspended, and the commission can reverse the judge's decision permanently.
That's great. Oh, sweetheart.
See, I knew something would give. I knew something would give. Listen, Jack and I were talking, and we think we want to go to Haiti with you.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, with everything that's gone on, I think it would be great for all of us to get away, be together as a family. So what do you think?
And it's okay to take him out of the country? You're allowed and...
Of course it is. I mean, the order's suspended. We can do what we want. Besides, I think it'd be fun, you know, for the kids, for us. Do you think you can arrange it with the church?
Oh, it's a little last minute, but absolutely, we'll work it out.
Okay.
Listen inside.
Yeah,
sure.
Hey, how are
you? It's Joey.
Joey! Wow. Hey, Jack.
Hey.
It's good to see you, sir.
It's good to see you.
It's Allison Bauer, Mrs. Porter. I know it's late, but I need to speak with you.
Sorry, I can't come to the door right now.
Mrs. Porter, you haven't returned my calls. I need to speak with you just for a moment. Please, open the door. Mrs. Porter?
Says the congressman is helping her, but I know her. I mean, the way she's acting, there's just something that's not right.
How should she be acting?
Well, think about it. I mean, suddenly she's going to church with us, and now they want to leave the country and go to Haiti. Don't you think it's strange?
No, I don't think it's strange. We invited them, remember?
You know what I mean.
Honey, you need to be careful.
I appreciate you taking my call. I just wanted to thank you, personally. I just wanted to thank you for what you're doing. For Joey, for their son.
Ms. Martin, I told Jack weeks ago that there was nothing I could do, and there is still nothing I can do. I'm very sorry for the situation, but I really do appreciate this phone call.
Oh, I'm sorry, Congressman. I must have misunderstood.
Sorry.
I'm sorry I didn't mean to.
That's fine. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Are you my real dad?
Well, let me ask you, what do you think?
I think you are.
Why?
You take care of me, and you taught me how to play baseball.
And I changed your diapers, too. That was gross. What else? What else do I do, son?
You love me.
And that's the most important thing a father can do.
So why did Rip say he was my dad?
Listen to me for a second, Joe, okay? This might be a little confusing, but I'm going to try to explain something to you, all right? Wendy is the woman that gave birth to you, okay? And then your mother and I met you, and we loved you so much that we became your real parents. Forever.
Just like Robbie Elwood?
That's right, that's right. We adopted you, son.
So I'm going to stay here with you and Mom?
Is that what you want? It is? no matter what. All right? No matter what.
That's it.
Thanks, babe.
Hey, friend, call me, please. Let me show you a water.
Get any of that on the fence?
Hey, easy now. We were working hard manual labor while you boys were in town shopping.
Believe me, you're better off here.
Hey, Bill, you mind checking out?
No, yeah, with pleasure. Can I do that?
Oh, gladly. I'll go get cleaned up. Hey.
So I found a taxi driver that picks up tomorrow at 2 p.m. And our flight's at 4:30.
Okay. Do you think he'll show?
Yeah, I gave him $100 today. And I said I'd give him $200 tomorrow when he gets there. Trust me, that's a lot of money for a guy like that. He'll show.
Home early.
Yeah. Sent me home. Can't concentrate, and I can't eat, and I can't sleep, and I don't understand why you haven't called the police.
No police.
So you didn't leave me then?
No. I don't think so. Rip. We've both made big mistakes in our lives. But I know your heart. I know inside you're good, even if you don't.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Sorry. I know. Now, if we're going to try, there's one thing I need. You remember Father Logan? Do it together, babe. Me and you.
tackle him.
Okay.
Oh, exhausted.
Nice job, man. Nice, man. So, let's see.
So, well, I'll meet you guys at the bus at noon, and then we'll head into town with everybody else.
You know, actually, we were just thinking about hanging as a family, letting you guys do your thing, and we'll come back and have dinner with you later if you don't mind.
It's goodbye, me?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, you sure?
Yeah, is that okay?
Yeah, of course, whatever you want.
Okay. See you at dinner.
I love you.
Okay. I love you. I love you too.
See you later.
Yeah, have fun.
You too.
You guys have a good day. Bye, Joey.
He's a ball player.
Yeah, yeah. All right, Jack. Are you hot?
No. Your cheeks are all pink.
Come on, buddy.
See you guys.
All right, take care.
Molly lied. Kurt Golding isn't helping them. They used this bill. They used the church, this trip. They're taking Joey and they're running away.
I know.
What? What do you mean you know?
It's what I would have done.
No, Bill. No, it's wrong. And you know it's wrong. If God wanted them to have Joey, he would have done something
else. Stop it! You don't get to decide what God's will is. Do you want Joey to be beaten, maybe killed by this man?
No.
The courts are wrong, Beth. What other option do they have at this point? Honey, what else is this trip for if not to save children? Right? I know you're going to miss your sister, but this isn't your choice. We have to let them go. Everything's going to be okay.
No, it's not.
Why?
Called Allison Power.
Oh, Beth.
All right, here we go. Line up, Bo. Line up. You bet you get burned.
Jack, what? Get your family out of here right now. What are you talking about? No.
Go.
Bill, what's going on?
I'm so sorry.
What?
Dad, is everything okay?
Keys to the Jeep.
Jack. Thank you.
Where's it?
Come on, I got you covered. Go.
What did you do? What did you do?
Sorry,
my bad. Come here, baby.
How you doing, man?
Good.
Where are you going?
We're just going shopping.
That's okay. That's okay. Hey, got it, man. We don't report that bully more. We don't report that bully more, Sibube. Yeah. Everything's okay?
Perfect.
Good.
Thanks a lot.
Okay, stop. Get out of the car.
Easy, man.
Right now.
Thank you.
Mr. and Mrs. Campbell.
Where's our son?
I'm sorry that you had to be brought back this way, but I had to stop you from making a very big mistake.
Is Joey all right?
He's fine. He's just down the hall.
Miss Bauer, we've done nothing wrong.
Mr. Campbell, please, have a seat. Now, you did do something wrong. We both know that. And I've spent a lot of hours trying to keep you out of jail.
I'd like to talk to my lawyer.
Mr. Campbell, I am on your side. I am. Now, it's been a really long night for all of us. I have Mrs. Porter with me. She's right outside. She wants to talk to you. So I'm going to bring her in.
Hello. I'm Wendy Porter. I know you tried to run away with Joey.
Miss Porter. He had bruises on his body. I was just trying to protect my son.
I have to tell you, when you offered my husband money for Joey, you nearly crushed the man. Would that be what you would teach our son, that the poor people could just be bought off?
No. I thought he wanted money. And I was wrong. And I know that now.
You have no idea how much that boy means to him. I made a terrible mistake 7 years ago. I never should have given up my baby. But with everything that's happened, I need to be sure now that I'm doing the right thing for him. Mrs. Porter, Wendy, Joey is our whole world. He's our boy. I love him as if I gave birth to him myself. And I can't imagine spending a day without him. But from the moment we brought him home, my biggest fear was that he would wake up one morning and realize that I'm not really his mother. Some woman who's raising him. But he never did. He never will. Miss Bell.
I have the revised adoption papers here. Mr. Porter has already signed, and I personally witnessed his signature.
You both to know that Rip really does love Joey. He just wasn't ready to be a father, and he knows that.
Miss Porter, will you tell your husband that I apologize? Is there anything that we can do for you? I mean, and it doesn't have to be money. I mean,
we'll be all right. We're getting help. There is one thing that you could do for me. I would like Joey to know that he has two mothers. One that loved him so much that she couldn't let him go, and one that loved him so much that she had to.
You have my word. Thank you.
May I say goodbye to him? Joey, it was real nice having you come and spend time with us at our house. Getting to know you and see what a bright and beautiful boy you've become. Laughing with you, and it honestly been some of the happiest moments of my life.
What happened to your face?
Oh, I got hurt, but I'm gonna be okay.
Am I gonna come see you again?
No, No, sweetheart, that was our last visit. You're not coming back anymore.
Why not?
Remember I told you about the dandelion and how we had to set the wish free? Sometimes people are like that too, baby.
I want you to remember me. And try it and remember.
Only the happy times, okay? This here. Very special. Rick gave it to me when I was a girl. And I want you to have it. Inside is a picture of me and Rip and our address in case you should ever need anything. Anything at all. Maybe one day when you're a big strong man, we'll meet again. I love you.
Mommy, Daddy!
Oh, oh,
yeah, you okay?
Sure.